People are always asking me if I know Tyler Durden.